Hi, today we are going to discuss about five important causes for erectile dysfunction or impotence. What are all the causes for erectile dysfunctions? Important five. Number one, endocrine disorders. Endocrine disorders like diabetes. Diabetes is 60% of the diabetic people, they have erectile dysfunction. Diabetes can cause trouble in the blood vessels, hormones, nerves. It can damage nerves. Many ways it can produce erectile dysfunction, number one. And another endocrine disorder is thyroid. Thyroid and increased prolactin. So many endocrine disorders can produce erectile dysfunction. Number two, neurological problems. Many neurological problems are associated with erectile dysfunction, like Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson, stroke, epilepsy, temporal lobe epilepsy. All these disorders can produce erectile dysfunction. Third, medicines. What are all the medicines we consume can produce erectile dysfunction? Mainly of sleeping pills, medicine for psychiatric disorders, medicine for epilepsy, medicine for BP. So many drugs can produce erectile dysfunction. Fourth, heart cardiac conditions, heart failure, heart attack, many diseases can produce erectile dysfunction. Cardiac and penis, both are twins. Whatever the diseases they are affecting heart, they can affect the penis also. Third, finally fifth, lifestyle disorders like anxiety, depression, performance anxiety, alcohol, smoking, anger, depression, so many things. All these things can cause erectile dysfunction. So, whenever a patient is having erectile dysfunction, when they come for the treatment, we have to find out what is the cause. If a hormone problem, 100% it is correctable. Other problem also, we can find out the cause and treat. Simply giving a pill will not sufficient. Sometimes we may not know the underlying problem and they may end up in deep trouble. So sexual problems are 100% treatable. We should do proper test to diagnose the condition and we can treat them correctly. So these are all the five important causes for erectile dysfunctions. Erectile dysfunction is correctable problem. That's what the thing. Now, because of the COVID increasing trend in India, we are doing now online consultation. They can fix an appointment through a number 9447666. 9444766666. In this number they can contact and they can fix an appointment through Zoom Meet. We can consult or we can go for a WhatsApp call. So you can call this number if you want a consultation. Because of the COVID, patients mobility and coming in person is very difficult. So we can meet in person. Thank you.